C3 through C5, chest fly, using an air splint. Position the chair with a slight recline and secure the chest strap. Remove the armrest for each side you are performing the exercise on. Put on the air splint and raise the arm to chest height out to the side. Provide assistance at wrist and shoulder. Bring the arm to the middle of the chest. The participant should resist the movement to the return of the start position. Try performing 3 sets of 10 repetitions. Then, switch arms and repeat the exercise.